These volunteers are saving New York Harbor one oyster at a time, shoveling and preparing thousands of oyster shells.
They're filter feeders, so an adult oyster can filter up to 50 gallons of water a day. They bring back biodiversity, so when oysters are doing well in the environment, other marine organisms are also doing well.
This is the Billion Oyster Project. Their mission is to restore our oyster reefs.
This is one of our three curing sites at Billion Oyster Project. This is where we store and cure over 1 million pounds of oyster shell collected from New York City restaurants.
By 2035, 1 billion oysters will be planted around 100 acres of reefs, helping New York Harbor reclaim its title as the oyster capital of the world.
In the video, you can see oyster larvae under a microscope in what's called the hatchery, their indoor controlled laboratory. And in the summer, volunteers place oysters in installations so they can grow. Underwater, next to the shoreline, they are allowed to thrive.
All right, coming over.
This is Anne. With the help of Con Edison, she works with area students on STEM-focused curriculum all about oysters.
There's a really fun lesson in the curriculum on food webs and food chains. Resources that reflect our local environment is really empowering for teachers and students.
And back with the volunteers, they're working to make the New York shoreline better with a thriving oyster population.
So it's important that everyone is involved in the process of cleaning it up and so we can keep it clean for future generations.
Obviously, Con Edison is part of the fabric of the city. We're all working for the same goals, one of which is to make our city a better place to live.